วัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn to Speak Thai channel where I will help you to learn Thai and speak like a Thai. This is the first lesson of the new episode Thai personal pronouns. Many pronouns are used in Thai more than in English. Therefore, this subject is really complicated because it depends on the age, the gender, the social status, the relationship between speaker, and the formality of the situations.Some pronouns can be used in different varieties depend on the context of the sentence. And they don't change with the part of the speech. You will find that I and me is the same in Thai and the same as he and him also the same. Not to worry because I'm here to help you to master Thai personal pronouns. Let's get started. First, we will start with male speakers. Gentlemen, you will use ผม as I and me. ผม is the most convenient word for men speakers. It can work in any occasion and with almost everybody.
ผมชอบไปเที่ยว
ผมชอบไปเที่ยวผมชอบไปเที่ยว
เขาชอบผม
ว้าว
เขาชอบผมเขาชอบผม See, it's really easy. Lady, it's your turn. To be called yourself as I or me, you will say ดิฉันis most common used in written Thai. It will be sound really formal if you use this in everyday conversation. Now you can say ดิฉันinstead of the ฉัน. Now see the second sound is slightly different. ฉันดิฉันit's still quite formal. In everyday situation, you can call yourself as ฉัน. Or to make it a little informal, you could say ฉัน. Okay, ladies, seem like you have a lot of options to call yourself here. Now, just to know that in everyday conversation, ฉัน as high tone, it's good enough.
ผมจริงตะระบังกง
คุณพูดอะไรดิฉันไม่เข้าใจค่ะ
คุณพูดอะไรดิฉันไม่เข้าใจค่ะคุณพูดอะไรดิฉันไม่เข้าใจค่ะ
ตั้งโชว์ชินาเปเย
อะไรนะฉันไม่เข้าใจ
อะไรนะฉันไม่เข้าใจอะไรนะฉันไม่เข้าใจ Let's move on to the next personal pronoun, shall we? Next one, you probably have heard young girls call themselves as หนู means mouse, like this one. That's right, this is what exactly หนู means. หนู can be used as a first or second pronoun, and it is mostly used by young girl or children.
คุณครูคะหนูมีคำถามค่ะ
หนูมีคำถามอะไรครับ
คุณครูคะหนูมีคำถามค่ะคุณครูคะหนูมีคำถามค่ะหนูมีคำถามอะไรครับหนูมีคำถามอะไรครับ The next pronoun is เรา can be used as a singular first person by men or women.
เราชอบกินขนม
เราก็ชอบกินขนม
เราชอบกินขนมเราชอบกินขนมเราก็ชอบกินขนมเราก็ชอบกินขนมNow let's see how Rao used as me in Thai sentence.
ามาหาใคร
เขามาหาเรา
เขามาหาใครเขามาหาใครเขามาหาเราเขามาหาเรา Before move on to the next pronoun, I would like you to teach you two words. ชื่อชื่อชื่อเล่นชื่อเล่น In Thai, you can use your name to call yourself, either nickname or the first name. As you probably know, most Thais has nickname, usually with one syllable, like Me, Ja, Da.Or Dao, and seldom related to their first name. For example, if a person named Jane Dira, she might have a nickname as Jane. Thai nicknames are often nonsense and have a funny meaning. Milk, pancake, tangkwa. This is just an example. So, when to use your name or nickname to call yourself as I?It's when you are talking to someone who in the same age or younger than you. This can also happen in a family. The younger members might call themselves as a nickname when they are talking to their parents or the older family members. But please note that nickname is commonly used by females and less among men.
คุณชื่ออะไร
ชื่อพัชราวรัย
มีชื่อเล่นไหม
เม
เราชื่อฟู
คุณชื่ออะไรคุณชื่ออะไรชื่อพัชราวลัยชื่อพัชราวลัยมีชื่อเล่นไหมมีชื่อเล่นไหมเมเมเราชื่อฟูเราชื่อฟู
เมย์เบื่อให้เมย์เหรอขอบใจนะ
เมย์เบื่อเมย์เบื่อให้เมย์เหรอให้เมย์เหรอขอบใจนะขอบใจนะLet me explain you a little bit about the word ขอบใจ ขอบใจ is similar to ขอบคุณ You use ขอบใจ to thank someone who is younger than you or with friends. Please note that you can use ขอบคุณ with any occasion and with everybody. Well, in Thai, not only informal or formal pronouns are being used. We also have a vocal word to call yourself in Thai.Please note that this is not recommended to use, but we'll show you how to use it, which we call คำหยาบคายคำหยาบคายกูกู This is the first personal pronoun. It's considered really impolite to address oneself. Most of the time, it will be used in informal situation.For example, if you want to show your anger, you can use these words. But can also use among friends when they are really, really close to each other. And it can also use in the family when the elderly talking to the younger one. Please note that this is really, really important. Foreigners, please don't use this word to call yourself as I.
กูบอกว่ากูจะรออยู่ที่นี่มาหากูที่นี
่ That's it for this episode. I have a question for you. คุณมีชื่อเล่นว่าอะไรคุณมีชื่อเล่นว่าอะไร Leave your answer by clicking right here on my left. Thank you for watching. If you like this episode or would love to see more, please stay connected by subscribe to my YouTube channel and click like to the video. I'll see you next time. สวัสดีค่ะ
ต้องใช้ยี่สิบชั่วโมงทุกตัว ได้4ปี